Look, people, I'm just trying to say that if we don't change the holy document of Vatican law, then we might lose everyone to atheism.
What exactly do you suggest we change, Father Maxi?
Well, for one, no sex with boys.
The holy document of Vatican law states that a priest, bishop, or cardinal cannot get married. So where are we to get our sex?
Well, then perhaps we could change the holy document of Vatican law to say that it's okay for a priest or bishop or cardinal to have sex with women.
The Gelgameks vagina is 3 feet wide and filled with razor-sharp teeth. Do you really expect us to have sex with them?
Well, okay, maybe we just need to forget about the Gelgameks for a second and focus...
Forget about the Gelgameks?
I'll just say, what works on planet Gelgamek isn't necessarily going to work for the rest of us here on Earth.